Alfie Evans, the terminally ill toddler from Great Britain whose medical case garnered worldwide attention, died early Saturday morning. According to the Evans parents, Alfie died around 2:30 a.m. 23-month-old Alfie Evans has died after his parents lost their legal fight to continue his life support. pic.twitter.com/jigsaw3vixvipki, Sky News, at Sky News, April 28, 2018. What are the details? Thomas Evans, along with his wife Kate, wrote on Facebook, "They are absolutely heartbroken over the death of their young son." Alfie died at the same hospital in Liverpool where he had been staying for more than a year. Alfie, who was born in May 2016, was admitted to that hospital in 2016 after suffering a series of seizures. Doctors later diagnosed Alfie with a degenerative brain disease, which has no known cure, according to the BBC. Alfie remained on life support until Monday, when a British judge ruled he be allowed to die. Prior to the ruling, Alfie's parents had been fighting for months to send their son to a hospital in Italy. Italian authorities even granted Alfie citizenship, but British officials ruled Alfie remain in England. Alfie's case led to an outpouring of worldwide support, and people further showed their support on Saturday when news of Alfie's death broke.